build a hoop glider.
Hello, my name is Isaac Ashby from Tai Outdoor Experience, and today I'm going to show you how to make a hoop glider. Now, these things are really simple. Everybody has the stuff at home, and they're really fun to fly. My kids love them. So here we go. All you need is a straw and a 3x5 card, some tape, and some scissors. Careful, don't run around. You'll poke your eye out. So first, take your card, snip, 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 and you're going to make three pieces. You're going to cut three equal width pieces, about an inch wide. Then you're going to take those pieces, and in my best taping voice, I am going to tape them together. I'm going to tape these two pieces of paper together like a boss. Kaboom, like this. So I've got two of them taped. I overlapped them about a half an inch. And then I'm going to take, and I am going to make a loop, overlapping about a half an inch, right? Easy money. Then I'm going to take the second one, or the third one. Let's do lines out, because that just sounds fun. Boom. Okay, so I'm wrapping around. Boom, just like that. Okay, so I got two hoops and a straw. Then I take a piece of tape, and I am going to tape it. Tape the big one to one side, like so. And then I'm going to tape the small one to the other side. See, doesn't have to look perfect, but here you go. Here is the hoop glider.
Yes!
Now, how does this fly, you ask? Well, it's simple. One, you've got the two hoops, right? Well, your back hoop is what provides the drag or the friction, okay? And that's what keeps it from going all wavy like this. The front hoop is what provides the direction. It's kind of like the tail of the airplane, so that it doesn't flip back and forth like this. So when you throw, it just glides forward. Now, here's an experiment that you can try to figure out and see how they do it. Try making one of these without the front, and then fly it and see what happens. Alternatively, you could make one without the back hoop, fly it and see what happens. So there you go. There's some basic science to help you figure out to understand why it flies. So I hope you enjoy these hoop gliders.
Find more STEAM lessons, activities, and experiments just like this in our STEAM Outside homeschool program at steamoutside.com.